This is not clickbait. I actually figured out the reason why Dr. Disrespect was banned off Twitch. Dr. Disrespect was... Oh! Oh God! Oh my God! Oh! Why would you do that? Oh, that fucking hurts! Oh, my face! Oh!
So, recently I got a haircut and decided it was time to do like a redesign of my character.
Why?
So, like, this is me now. That means gone. He should be like dead soon. So, hope you like this redesign. I'll take that.